you know, if you stay on top of it year after year, I've been getting by with doing a tillage and then planting the soybeans. Coming back about 10 days later with the Xtend technology, gives you a little residual to get aways, 2 to 3 weeks sometimes. That way I can come back with just one post of Liberty, and usually the fields are pretty clean.